I am with Robert. He is fishing next to me. What we're gonna do, we're gonna do something different tonight. We're gonna do little verses. What do you think, biggest fish?
Yeah.
All right, biggest fish between this guy and Robert. We'll go visit him in a minute. I've got both my rods out at the moment. Came and set up real quick. One of them six and bait. This rod here, I broke an eye on it. I kind of jimmy rig fixed it today, so I hope it holds up. On the six and bait, I've got a lump of bluey on with a bagno bar. Hopefully pick up a ray. The other one is a two hook Portsmouth rig. I've got a bit of black lug on and ragworm. So hopefully versus this guy wins. Oh, that's my poison. Now I'm gonna go check out Robert's poison. Oh wait, where's it going? You got fish already. What kind of crap is that? Are you on already? Are you?
I think so.
Challenger. And he's on the fish already. What? Did it take a line as well?
Yeah. I've just turned my ratchet on just in case.
There's fish on there, man.
He's taking on.
Come on.
Nice and slow.
Woo! Yeah!
Here he comes. Just past the leader knot and he's having a little pull. You know what? My stomach says ray.
I'm thinking, man.
Can't see its surface here, I don't want to go.
Ray. It's a ray!
He's only just hooked.
He's trying to turn. That's a nice one, dude.
Oh. You got him?
Yeah. Ah. Oh, man.
No, it's in its mouth. That's my other pellet.
All right. Well done. Yes.
Yes. I've got one.
Right. Nice.
I need to get him up on the beach now. Have you got scales?
Yeah, I got scales.
Here. Oh,
got it?
Yes! Mumps, and I've got one.
Nice, mate.
Oh, look at the hook.
Oh, my goodness. You're a lucky SOB, man.
Patience pays.
That's it. Patience. Right, I'm gonna go get my scales and that. I'm gonna get him done.
Just put him in, yeah?
Yeah, just put him in. It's alright if his tail comes over.
Oh, beautiful. What a fish. What a fish.
Finished. You have to beat what?
10 pounds.
It's on zero, yeah?
Yeah.
It's on zero. That's easy, over 10.
12 pound, 11 ounces. They're out there.
Well done.
12 pound, 11, personal best.
Look at the size of that thing.
That's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, buddy.
Something prehistoric about these, isn't it?
Yeah, brilliant.
Right, let's get him home.
I think this right here is the best part of the whole thing. Is the release.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Ooh, yes.
Thank you.
Later, buddy. Bam-o. Nice work. Nice work. Right. So, I'm changing up to mackerel, obviously. All right. Let's go get these rods baited back up and back out. It's on. All right, gang. So, just reeled in. Boom. Double whiting and a dog. Bam and bam. Right, dogfish for me and a whiting. Boom. Bam. The fish are here. The weather is like superb, man. Robert goes and puts his baits back in the water and then he gets both rods going. I think I might also have a bite on the six and bait because I went to move it a minute ago and that bad boy is a bit heavy. Let me get these other guys off and back and bait it up and back out, man. Ain't got no time for games. I just pulled in the bluey and ragworm bait. Dogfish on the end of her. But what I want to do is I'm going to cut this off. I think one of the best ways to cut this off is use your knife and try and get under the threads. And then that way, and then all you got to do, just like that, turn your blade over. There. Just quick little thing, and then that comes straight off your hook. Because getting threaded bait off your hook is a pain in the butt, as you can see. Right. Now I'm going to put a little mackie. A lump of mackie on. And grab my trusty bait mate, wherever it is. Grab this dude like this, boof. And this is just gonna be a straight mackie bit. Straight mackie. Just like so. Wrap it up. Just like that. Boom, boom, boom. Conrad, if you're watching this for you, mate. Just like that. Tie it off just a little bit. Like that. Bam. There you go. And your hook is proud and you are ready to go. Let's get this sucker out there and get us a ring. All right, gang, I think on this red one here, something's pulling on it. Lots of dogfish are whiting about, but it's still fish, and we love it. I love it. Robert loves it. And Robert is just pulling in fish like there's no tomorrow. He has found the hole. So sweet. I'm gonna go and check this line and see what we got. So, and there's fireworks, there's everything, and we love it. Gonna check my business. Bye. Unbelievable. Robert's had fish. Every cast, man. Gosh. I like the hell. I don't know if he's swimming in far. It's just fine. Every cast this guy. Gosh. Well, unless it picks up for me, I guess we know who won the freaking versus.
Big flipping whiting.
It's a giant whiting. What kind of rods are those you're using, Robert?
This is the Icon FXD Sport.
What makes that different from any other rod?
It's light, for one, and it casts really well.
Is that what they call a continental rod?
Yeah, you got. I think there's a few different ranges in this rod. This is the lighter version. This is the 80 to 180 gram rod, I think.
It's really sensitive, the tip,
really,
isn't it?
Really sensitive tip.
Yeah.
You don't miss much bites on it.
No, you don't. I mean, look at that. That's like, yeah. This guy, unbelievable. I say you're cheating. You'll never guess, but Robert's got fish again. Just had something bite me hook off. But I don't know, Robert's found the hole, man. And I'm slower than molasses in January, guys. So I don't know what the deal is. Got black lug on. My two hook clip down keeps getting tied up. I think tide's starting to pull now, so I think it might be a bit long. I'm gonna go and change it because that's what I'm gonna do, because I need some fish. So versus AA75 versus Robert the subscriber, who is whooping my you know what right now, man. God, I love it. All right, let me get some fish. Man, it's gotten really slow and I was giving up hope. Bam! Smile for the camera. So, yeah, I didn't even know this dude was on there, man. And I was completely giving up hope. I guess he wants to go back. I'm gonna go put him back. And we're gonna try some more, man. Our little versus competition is Robert at the moment. So, is what it is. It's fishing, but we didn't blank. So that's a good thing. Sweet. I'm gonna go bait back up and see if I can get another one. It's hard. It's hard work. It's not hard work, man. Life. It's fun. All right. And a little conger. Didn't know he was on there either, man. Golly. Okay. This is the one that bit Moke off last time. But let me get him hooked. Get him back and get some more baits out, man. Pow! There we go, guys. The big old fatty whiting and a rock. So, okay, I'm gonna stick a ragworm on this dude. What I'm hoping for, man, is a big old bass before we go. So, let me get it rigged up and back out. Get the other rod in, which I think there's something on that man too. Not that man, that rod. All right, guys, so we are gonna call it at the moment. And I think it's dropped off something fierce. There's like no fish. I mean, I had those two fish that I didn't even know were on, but yeah, we're gonna pull in for last cast. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go home and eat and get the kayak ready for tomorrow. Still debating on where I'm going. But yeah, a little versus session. It looks like Mr. Robert here has won the versus. So, well done.
Thank you.
Yes. Bam. All right, guys. So, that's what we're doing. I am gonna pull in last cast and get some stuff ready. So, cool, man. Hopefully we can get one more fish on the camera, but we'll see. Last cast, packing up. Robert's won the versus, man. So, hey, we're gonna need a rematch. You know that, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. All right, hopefully. Species hunt. You heard it. Next one's a species hunt. That is us. Versus is over. Robert obviously won. So, but there will be a rematch. We will rematch this. And revisit, probably on a different beach. Probably gonna be different conditions, but look, man, it was fun. So, all right, heading back to the car now. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off this light before I smash into a bush. Thanks for coming, guys, and we'll see you next time. Later.